हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू आचार्य श्री विजय वल्लभ प्राइमरी स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ग्रामर लेसन एंड द टॉपिक दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे इज सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस पार्ट वी हैड स्टडीड अबाउट सेंटेंस। नाउ व्हाट इज द सेंटेंस चिल्ड्रन? अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट मेक्स complete sense, and a sentence contains a main verb and begins with a capital letter. It consists of two groups of words. One group consists of words with a noun and one group consists of words with a verb. Together these express a complete idea. A sentence therefore contains a subject and a predicate. The subject could be one word or several words. It can be a noun or a pronoun. Now let's take an example. The train arrived at 4 o'clock. In this case, the subject train is what, children? It is a common noun. Tom ran across the road. In this case, the subject Tom is nothing but it is a proper noun. The predicate comes after the subject and completes the meaning of the sentence. The predicate says something about the subject of the sentence. The subject names the person, place, or thing we are speaking about. Now see an example. Sam bought a cricket bat. Sam is nothing but a subject. Sam is the person we are speaking about. And now the predicate. The predicate is the part of a sentence which tells us something about the subject Sam. That Sam bought a cricket bat. Bought a cricket bat is a predicate. Now let's see some more examples. The cat is sleeping under the chair. The cat is the subject and is sleeping under the chair becomes the predicate. Elephants eat grass and leaves. Here, elephants becomes the subject. Eat grass and leaves becomes the predicate. Wild animals are kept in the cages. Here, wild animals becomes the subject. Are kept in the cages becomes the predicate. Rima and Roma are twins. Now here, Rima and Roma becomes the subject, our twins becomes the predicate. The Air India flight arrived on time. Now here, the Air India flight becomes the subject, arrived on time becomes the predicate. The potter makes pots. Now here, the potter becomes the subject, makes pots becomes the predicate. The sun shines brightly. Here, the sun becomes the subject. Shines brightly becomes the predicate. My dog barks at the strangers. Now here, my dog becomes the subject. Barks at the strangers becomes the predicate. Ducks are swimming in the pond. Here, ducks becomes the subject. Are swimming in the pond becomes the predicate. This is all about subject and predicate. I hope you have understood, children. Thank you.